Here's my potting bench work area Mike made for me. Well, he can use it too, obviously.
Pull a little slower. I don't think we need to figure out a way.
Maybe I'm in reverse.
Maybe. You can get a push out of it a little bit too. Let me see, Dan. Watch how I do it real quick. I'm just going to do a quick sample here. See how I stabbed it?
Yeah.
You got to push on a little bit. You don't have to jam it, though. If you push on it a little bit, squeeze it slow. I don't know. Whatever.
Jeez. Jeez, babe. There.
Yeah, that's ridiculous.